KMBC 9 News starts now with breaking news.
We start tonight with breaking news.
A woman and two firefighters injured in a house fire. Now, this is near 95th and Meadow in Leawood. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine joins us now live from there. Martin.
Kelly, the victim is a woman who lives alone in this home back here on Meadow Lane. The home also sitting right along busy Lee Boulevard. It's a little hard to tell in the low light, but there's extensive damage to the house. Fire crews right now beginning to clean up as they finally got the flames out about 30 minutes ago or so. But firefighters saying this was a fast-moving fire by the time they arrived here early this evening. The roof on the house was already sagging dangerously. And we're told someone passing by the home first spotted the fire, who then called in for help. By the time firefighters showed up, the smoke was already thick. In addition to that sagging roof, neighbors telling firefighters of the woman who lives here all alone. At that point, the first firefighters on the scene began a very fast, very aggressive search.
They immediately went around, did a 360, went and saw where the fire was, looked in, saw the patient, and grabbed her and got her out.
Now, in addition to the woman in the home who was rushed off to a nearby hospital after her discovery, two firefighters suffering injuries during the course of fighting the fire, but those injuries are not considered serious. The woman's injuries, however, are described as critical. The team rescuing her described her breathing at the time as irregular. Now, it's far too early to name a potential cause for the fire, but we're told that it appears the fire started in the back of the house. Firefighters think that maybe where the kitchen is located, that's also where the woman was found as well. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.